This is Tegan and Megan. This is the very first time I'm going to be letting them out. Alright, this is that's Tegan. She's meeting, going to meet the boys for the first time. And the one with the little finer face is Megan. They're both females. They're about 2.5 months old. Megan was kind of small when she first came in, and she was sick, but she's over that now, and she's eating well, and she is putting weight on. She's almost caught up to her sister. I'm hoping to be able to match these girls up with one of these little fellows. Not sure who's going to like who more yet, because kittens need to have another kitten to go home with. So if somebody's looking for a pair, we might be able to get some of these little guys matched up. All right, now let's see what Tegan's up. Whoop. They're very hard to tell apart, these two little flame points. And the way I tell them apart is one's got a slightly finer head and is a little bit smaller. But as you can see, they're very playful. Kittens are cute when they play. Nope, she didn't like that too much. That's a strange kitten, and he had a lot of nerve to jump on her. But her tail's straight up in the air, even though it is a little poof. So she's a happy kitty. Both of them are. Look at that. Sweet as can be both. All right, that little one there, there's Megan. Look at her. Darling, just darling little kittens. And the little bigger one is Megan. Tegan. I'm going to get myself all confused. I did not name these kittens that came that way. And of course, whoever adopts them, feel free to change their names if you want. Now they're going to hiss at each other because they're in a new space and they don't recognize each other. Silly. Hey, baby girls. Okay. So here's Tegan. Oh, excuse me, Megan. The little one's Megan. And